I've been a woman and black all my life, but not even that prepared me for the discrimination I would face once I got to be old. For more than 30 years, I made my living as an actress. But when I turned 50 and the casting director stopped calling and my agent suggested that I gain 50 pounds so that I could do more character work, my response was, oh, hell no. So I redirected my natural actor's curiosity into becoming a hypnotherapist. Most of my clients were women my age, suffering from depression, and I soon came to realize that they'd already been hypnotized into believing that women lose value and sexual currency as we got older. And then a funny thing happened. The positive suggestions that I gave my clients snapped me out of my own trance. Give up a career that I love and that I'm good at because I'm too old? Oh, hell no. So, after 30 years of working in television, I went back to my roots of live performing and reinvented myself as a performance artist and, drum roll please, stand-up comic. Now, I'm casting a new spell with a positive message about the vibrancy, vitality, and viability of women of all ages. Oh, hell yeah!